You keep messing with me, you keep fucking with all of us, I'm gonna make a phone call, I'm gonna call immigration.
What are you gonna do from immigration?
I'm gonna tell them you're here and you're gonna be gone, I'm gonna have them come get you.
You're gonna have immigration deport me.
Yeah,
that's right, so you better do everything we say. Like, for example, put me in the entire vlog today.
Alright, go ahead and call immigration.
Next level shit that I'm about to break down on your ass. You ready for this shit?
Todd's used to that position.
I fucking quit the vlogs. I'm never being in the vlogs again.
You're an
asshole.
I'm out of the vlogs, but except for this one moment, I'm in the vlogs.
It's accepted!
Brenna, you can get us into like any frat, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know all the guys here?
I know all the guys here. She's already made out with four boys. You missed
She's
it.
Made out with four boys? Brenna, are you taking it slow today? What's going on?
You got any blind bitches?
For what reason?
Who wants to hook up with me?
Guys, everybody, let's do like 10 dabs. Get the energy going. Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
All right, yeah!
We're coming back from a party. We're probably the first ones to decide to leave. And I had to pull Jason out because he was having too much of a good time.
God, fucking thank God for David pulled me out. I would have stayed there all night. I got fucked up tonight because you told me to get fucked up.
No, I didn't. How did all that happen?
Heath knows how to show me a good time.
It wasn't Heath. It was the coke in his pocket that showed you a good time.
Heath's friend, the coke in his pocket. He's crazy.
You've done so much that it was speaking to you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going to move in with him. I think I'm going to roommate with him.
Who are you moving in with?
The coke in Heath's pocket.
Hi, David.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, yeah, I'll be great. I'm gonna tell my kids that I'm a piece of shit.
So you came here because you have a surprise for us.
Decirles que ellos me dan muchas sorpresas, así que yo les quiero dar una sorpresa.
Cheeky English. We don't know what that means.
Is it a nice surprise or a bad surprise?
It's a best surprise.
That either sounded like best or bad. What is it?
3, 2, 1. Yes! Yes! No, no, stop! Jason, don't do this, dude. Jason! Jason! Jason!
Is this Jason?
Yes!
No, no, she's protecting Todd!
I always wanted to kill myself!
Scott!
Fuck you!
Scott! That's you!
I know!
All three of these guys, excluding Jason, put how much money they have in their bank accounts on these pieces of paper. And now I'm gonna guess what bank account belongs to what person.
All these answers are bullshit. One guy wrote zero, one guy wrote $1 quadrillion, and someone wrote 200,000 yen.
The only person that played it right is whoever put zero.
David Dobrik just asked you to eat a Carolina Reaper pepper.
Yes.
This is something that I would jump at the opportunity for.
So this is Kevin, this is Scott's brother. Kevin's gonna try the Carolina Reaper pepper. Very, very bad idea. Mom approved. It was actually Mom's idea. 3, 2, 1, go. Ah, not bad, not bad. He's kinda digging it.
Tasty little snack.
Okay, fuck this.
No!
No! Scott!
How are you doing that?
Uh oh, the walk to the backyard, this can't be good.
You know what?
What?
I'm actually chilling.
Oh my god! Oh! I thought you were chilling.
I'm chilling.
I'm chilling too.
You're chilling too? Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. Like, no, no, no.
That's right. His walking, scratching Raven. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, guys?
Well, I do have a YouTube channel.
Okay.
Yeah, right. That's not going in.
No, it'll go in. Go
YouTube
for it.
YouTube.com/JasonNashComedy.
What about you, Todd?
YouTube.com/ToddySmithy.
Cool.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Mine's YouTube.com/. Cut my name out, didn't you?
Yeah. Real quick, I'm gonna link my podcast in the description below. Go listen to it. I reveal a lot of secrets there.